Today in a mathematics linear differential equation, now to see one numerical is like this feature. You can see here the numerical is show that the solution of the differential equation dy by dx is equal to 1 plus x y square plus x plus y square, where y is 0 is equal to 0. Therefore, we have proved that y is equal to tangent x plus x square by 2. Now here dy upon dx is equal to 1 plus x y square plus x plus y square. Now we can write here 1 plus x, these two terms here, and we will take y square common here. So we can get 1 plus x. Now common here 1 plus x here, so we can get here 1 plus x into 1 plus y square. Now we can write here, therefore dy upon this term, this side 1 plus y square is equal to this will be this side here 1 plus x into dx. Now integrating both the sides, we can get integration of, we will get here integration, that is a dy upon 1 plus y square is equal to integration of 1 plus x into dx. Now integration of this will be tangent inverse y is equal to x plus x square by 2 plus c. Now we know that we have here given, that is the y 0 is equal to 0, therefore tangent inverse 0 is equal to 0 plus 0 plus c, therefore c is equal to 0. So we have to put the value here, c is equal to 0, so we can get here we have to get the tangent inverse y is equal to x plus x square by 2, therefore y is equal to tangent x plus x square by 2. So this way to solve this numerical, in this numerical we will get here one equation and we will arrange the terms such that we will get here 1 plus x common, so 1 plus x into 1 plus y square. We will arrange dy by 1 plus dy upon 1 plus y square is equal to 1 plus x into dx. After that we have to keep the we have to integrating both the sides, and we know that y 0 is equal to 0, then we have to put here that is x 0 is also 0, so finally we can get here x is equal to 0 if y is equal to 0, because 1 plus x here given, that is y is also 0, so we have to put here that c is equal to 0, keeping the value of the c is equal to 0 in this equation. At the last, we will get here y is equal to tangent, that is x plus x square by 2. So this will solve this problem. Thank you very much.